been an adventure, that's for sure. And I am really, really excited, though, for what these kids have done. A lot of what you will see tonight has not only been choreographed, I haven't done, let me put it this way, I haven't done all of the choreography. The kids have worked on choreography themselves. My other teacher, this Brent over here, he did choreography for me. But most importantly for me, it was seeing the kids take and get to choreograph themselves. So you'll notice our timepiece on the wall here. It doesn't have normal times on it, okay? These are years, not times, okay? And we had issues with that as coming from a military family where my daughter looked at it and went, 1700? She's like, wait, the clock starts at 5 o'clock? I was like, no, they're years. We're going on a time travel. So we are traveling through time during our piece. You're gonna see dances that were made way back in the 1800s, some variations from the 1900s, some stuff set for modern times, and something a little futuristic too. So without further ado, actually I better double check. Yeah, okay. Without further ado, I present to you